press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome back to the English class, dear children. Today, I am going to teach you a very interesting poem in your textbook, that is Abu Ben Adam. What's the poem name? Abu Ben Adam. Okay, see, let's we know about the poet. Abu Ben Adam poem was written by Leigh Hunt. Full name is James Henry Leigh Hunt. Was an English critic, essayist, poet and a writer. Understanding? See, he was born on October 19, 1784 and died on August 28, 1859. So, let's go through the poem. What the poem is. Abu Ben Adam poem name. You have to open the page number 86, 87. Page number 86, 87. See, pictures are given there. So if you go through that first picture, that is Abu Ben Adam picture. So another picture is there, lighting. Someone came. Another picture is there, that is a book. So another angel picture is there. You have to observe those pictures. Abu Ben Adam, look at the lines to your children. Look at the lines. You have to listen carefully. Pronunciation and punctuations. See, I will read the first poem, full poem now. So next I will explain the poem. Okay. Abu Ben Adam, look at the poem. Abu Ben Adam, may his tribe increase. Awoke one night from a deep dream of peace and saw within the moonlight in his room, making it rich and like a lily in bloom, an angel writing in a book of gold. Exciting peace had made Ben Adam bold. Exceeding peace had made Ben Adam bold. And to presence in the room he said, what rights though the vision raised its head? But with a look made of all sweet accord, answered the name of those who loved the Lord. And is mine one, Abu? Said Abu. Nay, not so, replied the angel. Abu spoke more low, but surely still, and said, I pray thee then. Next page. Write me as one that loves in fellow men. The angel wrote and vanished the next. Next night, it came again with a great awakening light and showed the names whom love of God had blessed. And lo, Ben Adam's name led all the rest. So, you opened page number 87. Look at the very first initial stanza. So, see, look at dear children, pictures are given, that is Abu Ben Adam picture is there. One lightning picture is given here, another gold, that is book picture is given there. See, next angel picture is given in the page number 87. Understanding? So, I will explain you, I will analyze you stanza wise. You have to look at the textbook. First lines, very first initial stanza, I'm going to explain. Abu Ben Adam, look at the lines. Abu Ben Adam say, may his tribe increase. What's the meaning of tribe? Tribe means people. Tribe means people. Look at Above Ben Adam, may his stripe increase. He is a good man, good hearted, good in nature. May his stripe increase. Stripe means people. Increase means why this word is given here. He was a leader of this tribe, of this people. He was a leader to this tribe. So, one unity and community is there. For that community, he was a leader. He did a good thing for them. He helped them for those tribe, and he suggested them, helped them, and everything he did good for this tribe. Understanding? See, who? Abu Ben Adam. So what did happen, you know, one night awoke one night from a deep dream of his. He was slept. In his deep sleeping, one night, what happened, you know, he was suddenly wake up. So lines is given, you have to observe the lines. Awoke one night from a deep dream of peace. He slept in his deep sleeping. Suddenly he wake up. It is dream actually. Suddenly he wake up. What is he looking? That is dream of peace. That is totally calm it was. Where he was slept, totally calm. In his sleep, in his dream, suddenly he wake up. What he is looking on that time? And saw with the moonlight in his room. What he is looking? What he saw? He saw that moonlight in his room. Moonlight. That is somewhat it going to be lightening in his room. Understanding? So it is moonlight in his room, making it rich. So while the light is entered, it is going to be lightening. So initially it was a simple lightening it was. So after some time it was a lightening, like a rich lightening light, and light a lily in bloom. How it was looking, that lily flower, you know, that lily flower. Lily flower going to be open, bloom. Flower is going to be opening, open like a with a rich light. So he is saw in his room in the night. An angel writing in a book of gold, who appeared in his room? Angel, God messenger. Who is angel? Angel is a God messenger. So a God messenger entered with a lightening, with a rich light, like a lily. So how the poet is comparing, going to be comparison to angel, that lighting, that is lily in bloom, lily in bloom. So lily means a flower. Lily means a flower. So, the poet is comparing that light to a lily in bloom. An angel writing a book of gold. So, angel came with the full of lighting. And angel is writing in his book of gold. Angel take that gold book. And writing somewhat. What the angel is writing there? Let's see. Bloom means open. Bloom means open. So, see, an angel writing in a book of gold, exceeding peace had made Ben Adam bold. So, exceeding means great. Exceeding means great. Exceeding great. See, so that richness of the light make the Adam bold, and Adam to and he is with his boldness, what he is doing, see. And to the presence in the room, he said, so what rise though, then vision rises, it says. So he is asking, Abu Ben Adam asking to that angel, what you are writing? What you are writing there? And angel is replying that, so that rise though, the vision rises, it said. So while the vision, that is vision means his angel here. So while her vision is writing there, she raised, the vision is raised his head and telling to Abu Ben Adam that, and with the look made up of all sweet accord, answered the name of those who loved the Lord. So accord means grant, agree. So looking with a good manner, the angel is replying that, I am writing the names of those who love the Lord. Who love the Lord more, for those names I am writing in the book of gold. Who told that? Angel told these words to Abu Ben Adam. Understanding? See? And is mine one? Abu asking to the angel, is my name is there or not? Is my name is there? And Abu said to angel, nay, not so. Angel is replying, no, your name is not here. Replied the angel. Abu spoke more low. So Abu spoke to the angel that, but cheerfully, and said, I pray thee then. So always I used to pray God. So I love God too much. Write me as that loves his fellow men. Please write my name also as a fellow man in the list of who loves the God too much. On those lists, please write my name also. He is telling here, yes, Abu Ben Adam spoke to the angel. So then the angel wrote. So listening the words of Abu Ben Adam, angel wrote his name in the golden book. Understanding? So, and vanished. So writing his name, so in that golden book, so he vanished. So vanished, vanished means disappear. Vanished means disappear. See, though means you, vision means seeing someone, occurred means great, agree, cheerly, cheerful, the means you, this also the means you, the means you, see, vanished means disappear. This appeared. Vanished means disappeared. So you have to go through the glossary words. Tribe, people, lily, flower, bloom, open, exceeding great, rightest, that is right, though, you, vision, seeing someone, occurred, grant, it means agree, cheer, cheerfully, the, though, you, fellow man, another human being, vanished means disappeared, that is, you have to look at the lines, the angel wrote and vanished the next night, see, so listening the Abu Ben Adam's word, the angel wrote his name. Whose name? Abu Ben Adam's name. And he vanished. He disappeared. So next, it came again with a great... So next night again, angel came with a lightning, with a great light in his room. Next night, it came again with a great light. That is means active in condition. And showed the names who love of God had blessed. So he showed the names what he wrote and vanished in the previous night. He showed those names and who God blessed, to whom God blessed, for those people also angel is showing the name, that is, and low means yellow, low means a word used for calling attention. So please attention like that. See, and low, Ben Adam's name led all the rest. So if he is looking that book, his name was in first in that book, in that list. Abu Ben Adam's name was first in that book. Which book? The gold book. Understanding? So why his name was first? Because he was a kind hearted, he helped the tribes, people, he helped the poor man, he was kind, good hearted, in good nature. That's why God loved him too much, and so angel also wrote his name top in that list, first of that list. Understanding? See, if you will analyze whole poem means, one night Abu Ben Adam was slept in his deep sleep, suddenly he wake up. Understanding? I'm analyzing whole poem now. So summarizing, listen carefully. When he was asleep in his deep dream, he was wake up suddenly. What he is looking in his room? Somewhat lightening, so like a moonlight. So it is going to be rich. And what is how it is going to be look like that? A lily going to be open like a bloom. Lily is going to be bloom. Understand? Eh? So seeing that, while he is very astonished, and he saw that angel appeared. And angel is in his gold of book, he is writing somewhat. So Abu Ben Adam asked to angel, what you are writing there? So angel replied that, I am writing those name who love God too much. So he asked the angel that, are you writing my name? Is my name is there in that list? Angel told, no, not there. So Abu Ben Adam request to the angel, please write my name as a fellow man. So angel wrote his name and vanished, disappeared. So next night again that angel appeared, came, and showed who blessed the names of God, who names of those who blessed the God. See, so on that, if he look that book, means his name was first, it is top in the book, in that list. Understanding? So this is a greatness of Abu Ben Adam, because he was a kind, great hearted, good hearted and helping nature men, right? So that's why angel wrote his name. Understanding? So dear children, I hope you understood the whole poem. It is all about the Abu Ben Adam's dream, right? So let's see, go through the page number 88, page number 88. Check your understanding. Choose the right answer and underline it. The wish may his tribe increase is for. So his tribe means Abu Ben Adam. So options is given you, the angel, Abu Ben Adam, the dream. Actually answer is Abu Ben Adam, B1. Second, the angel was writing in a book of gold. C answer is right. The presence in the room is referred to as, that is vision. Right? A. Nay, Narsa refers to Abu being one among those who see answer is right, loved his fellow men. Understand? Next. Fifth one, Abu's name appeared first in the list of those that A1 is right. Love of God had blessed. So, let's see C2. Rearrange the following sentences as so that form of summary of the poem. So, whole summary is given here in these sentences. So, we have to rearrange that. So, it is going to be jumbled. We have to rearrange this whole story. The piece A, the piece sleep had given Abu Ben Adam courage, and he asked the angel, bright as beautiful flower, he saw an angel writing in a book of gold, "What are you writing?" The vision looked up and with a sweet and friendly look answered, "I am writing the names of all people who love the Lord." If we will go through the B means, see, the angel wrote and vanished. The next night the angel came again in a great flash of light that woke Abu and showed the names of those who had been blessed by the love of God. And look, Adam's name was at the top of the list. See, one night Abu Ben Adam, may his tribe in peace, woke from a deep peaceful dream in the moonlight that was making his room as bright as beautiful flower. He saw an angel writing a book of gold. If you will go D means, and his mind, one of those named Abu, asked Abu, "No, it is not," replied the angel. Abu, still cheerful, spoke more softly and said, "Then please put my name down as on that loves other people." So this is a jumbled sentence. We have to arrange correct in form. See, C1 is first. One night Abu Ben Adam, may his tribe increase, wake up from a deep peaceful dream. So this is a first one. A second one is A. That is, the peaceful sleep had given Abu Ben courage. That is second one. Third one is, and his mind, one of name asked Abu, "No, not." That is third one. B is third one. B is fourth one. Then angel wrote and vanished. That is fourth one. You have to write in correct form. Understanding? C3 is given there. Look at C3. Choose an example for a simile for the choice given below. See, examples are given there. We have to identify the simile. Understanding? Making it rich. That is, within the moonlight, like a lily in bloom. What is simile is? What's the meaning of simile? We have to come to know what's the meaning of simile. Simile meaning is given here. See, a comparison of two different things by using the words as, like is a simile. So if the poet is going to comparison between the two things, that is simile. In that sentence, like will come, like as will come. Understanding? So comparison of two sentence, if the poet compare the two sentence, that is simile. In that sentence, like as it will come. So let's see, we have to identify the simile sentence here. Making it rich, this is not a simile. Within the moonlight, no. Like a lily in bloom. So in this poem, the poet is comparison that light to a lily bloom. Like is given there. Like a lily bloom. So that's why C1 is simile sentence. Understanding? So next, the rhyming words in the poem have pattern in it. So which pattern rhyming words given in this poem? Every two lines rhyme, alternate lines, all lines end in the same. So first one is correct. Every two lines we have to observe the rhymes, rhyming words. See? Next, third one, page number 90, 90. The poem refers to God's representative in three different ways. They are moonlight, angel and dream. Angel, the presence, the vision, lily, angel and dream. So first one is right. Moonlight, angel and dream. Understanding? So C4, in your own words, write the message the poem gives. So what the message the poem is given to us means, love of fellow man is the blessed type of worship. It is, if you will, that is what we will say, that is give respect and take respect. So this is also one message from this poem. We have to love the people, we have to give respect to the people. If you will give respect, if you will with a see kind in good hearted in a so good like a fellow man means, so we have to give respect and take respect from them, right? We have to take a respect from them. So this is a message from this poem in the greatest need in our life. This is one of the need from our life. So this is one of the message. God love those people who love their fellow men. So this is also one of the message. God loves them who loves their fellow men. And love of humanity is the love of God. This is also one of the message from this poem. Love of humanity is love of the God. Right? So I think so. This is a apt messages from this poem. So when reading, read and enjoy. Chain of Pearls is given there. You have to read this poem, enjoy to reading. And if difficult words is there in these small, who wrote, Rabindranath Tagore is wrote this poem, Chains of Pearls, Chain of Pearls. You have to go through this poem, very easy and beautiful poem wrote by Rabindranath Tagore. If difficult words is there means, you have to underline those difficult means. Please search in the dictionary. You have to go through the poem and read and try to know about this poem. See, I hope dear children, you understood this poem. Very easy poem it was. Before you have to writing the question answer, always you have to write the glossary words first, then you have go through the question answers. I hope you understood the whole poem. Go through the question and answer. I will provide you notes, I will give notes, and then in the next class I will come with a new topic. Until that, take care. Thank you.